when I was younger, I always wanted to be a pilot, but I was too short for that. But I always loved drawing since young. So I told myself I want to be an artist when I grow up. Most people here in Singapore, they don't go to museum to, you know, see artwork. So I thought, why not, you know, do my artwork on the street for the young to enjoy and the old to appreciate. So I was inspired by my travels, what I see overseas. What impacted me the most would be Japan, because Japanese graffiti has always been very minimal, very clean, a very distinctive Japanese style of graffiti. The name, the Killer Gerbil, is a fictional street rat that goes into empty spaces and kill it with colors. I don't do sketches because I like the element of surprise, to be there at a place, to express myself at a moment of time. Like the background is not part of the sketch, and it just happened to come out because I felt that, you know, I need to add more elements to it. This is my design for Tic Tac packaging. The design is actually, of course, inspired by sticker pasting in the graffiti scene. You can find all the different style of the Killer Gerbil. I've been doing the Killer Gerbil for about 12, 13 years, and I see as I go along, my character evolve. When you see something change, and then it feels that, you know, you grew up with them. If you have the passion for the arts, don't stop creating. Don't do it for the money or the fame. Do it because you want to do it. And try to be as original as possible, because that will, you know, make you stand apart from the rest of them.